they smell shit in private.
By the way, ladies, a special welcome to our mascots today, in particular to Josh, Callum, Harry, and Dylan. And of course, a warm welcome to Tumbler. My best of the Tumbler. Enjoy your day, enjoy the experience. And if you say hello to Michelle and Paul Portman from Rochdale, it's Paul's first army, and a warm welcome to you as well. Also, want to say a big welcome to Grant Freeman. His son Kyle, who travelled over from the USA, all the way in Pasadena, and warm welcome to Grant and to Kyle. We hope that you enjoy the weekend. And but as I say, big hello to Susan Atkinson, who's here with Amy, and in particular to grandson Hoshi Atkinson, who's celebrating 15th birthday today. We're trying to squeeze this in now because hard time to do other activities, so hopefully we've heard the request to bring Hoshi today as well. And a happy 21st to Harry Charles Warrington, who can do the full title there, Harry. Clash of Brain, Warrington, all the great best of the year. Lots of love as well for tuning in, wishing well. And that's to say, if you go to Andy, who's celebrating his 17th birthday again, try and squeeze this in at half time, but Andy's a legend. And from everybody in the United family, all the great best of the year on his 17th birthday. That's from the United family, your family as well, Andrew. Everybody else knows you are going to enjoy the weekend celebrations we hope that all goes well for you as well. And of course he is from Stanley's Ridge, and of course he's been a legend for many, many years. He's been his Old Trafford season, he's just 5 years old. He's been a season ticket holder for over 15 years as well. And as I say as well, warm welcome to Joshua, who's celebrating his 15th birthday. That's all from and down. I want to say hello to Robert and Emma, who travelled over with many people from Malta today. All the great best indeed to Andre and to Sean Bonacci, who's here as well. All the great best indeed to each and every one of you. Enjoy the experience and enjoy your time here at Old Trafford. And I just want to say as well, remember, at the moment we can enjoy on Museum tour, of course it's our award-winning museum and stadium tour. To guarantee this slot, book online now at tickets.ununited.com. Do it now on your phone, book it for the next few days. And of course tomorrow there's a big game down at the Leeds Sports Village with United Women take on Liverpool in the Super League. That's kick-off at 5 past 2, so come on and join us. Again, tickets available for £6 finals and £3 for all concessions. And once again, do book online for tickets now. And you can, of course, fill your place on a brand new executive waiting list, and you can be Old Trafford for every home game during the 23-24 season, enjoying all the action. You can register your interest now on the Manchester United website. Thanks for coming.